thought not, that seems really dangerous. I'm not sure if that's a good idea. There might be a fly that swat into your eye and then you'll fall down and die. Quite a ways to go, huh? Actually, this could probably be a good thumbnail if I can find a place to go. I think that's as best as I can do it. God, now I'm actually acting like a photographer now. Please do not compare me to goddamn Prompto. I swear to God, I hope to God that I'm not like him. What was it? Hold your breath! You make a wish! Fuck, this is a long tunnel. I need to breathe. Jesus Christ. Where's the end of the tunnel? This could be good training for my... Fuck, I'm breathing. Duh. Oh, shit, I was so close, too. Aw. My wish could have came true if I held my breath. You guys know that myth? I don't know what you would call it, but, like, if you apparently hold your breath... And hold your breath. Don't do this, by the way, because you might die. But if you hold your breath in a tunnel, and then you hold your breath until you're out of the tunnel, and you have to make a wish, and then the wish comes true or something like that. I don't know. It's like a kid's thing that I learned it as a kid or something.
Hey, not
really learned it, but...
Yeah. I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
We need to keep going.
No time to stop. We keep moving.
Seriously? When will it end?
Prompto, you stop complaining. These two have not complained a single time, right? I don't see why you have to do
the
same.
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
No objections here.
Of course you too, Prompto. Gladia, you
so
have any
next?
Say?
Ask around a little.
It's up to Noct.
It's always my decision, huh? Fuck, it's nighttime, so we can't really do much, huh? There's a trailer there, so I guess we could sleep there. But there is also a shop there that we could probably either sell or buy things from. Check. Wait, what? I saw a check icon. Where is that? Oh. Okay, giveaway for the first nest for... Okay, well, supplies last. Okay. I'm not interested in rare finds, right?
Hello and welcome.
We need to buy anything specific? I don't think so. We need to buy treasures, do we? There's no reason to buy treasures, right? Oh, hey! 11? Oh my god, really? All these have specific.
Thank you,
okay,
kindly.
Why not? Let's buy the entire memories of Final Fantasy 11, even though I've never played that game before. And these are... Once again, more fishing stuff. This is something that... A cookbook specializing in pastries features blah blah blah, okay. That's something that I feel, Ingus would definitely love. That's really the only treasure
Thank
we have.
You kindly.
We're gonna need to really... Oh. We can't sell these anymore, huh? Yeah, we're gonna need to, We're gonna need to find, ways to gain money real quickly. Of course, there's always the
Come
hunting
again.
Stuff.
That's
so maybe
it.
I could do that.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
If we'll be able to try it, though, that is the question. Okay, there's probably a way to do it. I just don't know how. Alright, let's see here. Do we look at this table? No? Do we talk to Ingus? Where are you, Ingus? Yo, can I talk to you? I can't talk to him. Fuck, I'll look up an online guy.
It's bedtime.
Figure it out or something. Stop dropping my water bottle. I need to find a good place because like every time I use my water bottle, it's always like next to the TV, which could obstruct a pathway or whatever. Obstruct, like, parts of my TV screen. Alright. I don't think we... Yeah, I don't think we really gained a lot of experience, especially those guys. All we did was, like, do most of the side questing stuff.
This place really grew on me.
Sure, let's have a picture of this old man. Not really old, more roughed up.
Well taken.
Okay. Now, can we drive the car to our destination? No, we just had to travel there on foot, huh? Alright, well, let's do that. And, yeah. Now, hold on. Are you guys coming along ahead, or...
Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Hurry up, guys! No time to be wasting. Oh, crap, is it raining? Fuck, it's raining and we're in the middle of... Yeah. Our clothes is gonna get... How do we buy an outfit by any chance? Do we have to buy them at DLC or something?
Brain aches. Yeah. Sort of... seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Not that, but do we have to jump overboard in order to get down there? Hold on, let me check the map. We might actually have to. Oh joy. He did say it's behind a waterfall, so of course we can't jump over right now. There's gotta be a certain way to get over there, I'm guessing. Question is, how do we get over there? Hope you guys are not gonna be.
Man, that hurts. Another headache. This is not normal.
Another headache, I'm guessing?
What?
I didn't see the headache. It doesn't really. I'm curious. Okay, how far do we have to fucking go in order to get to there? Alright, what about down here, this pathway? Do we have to follow around the river bend? Okay. If you say so, game. There could have been a parking spot there somewhere, but no. We can't jump over. There's gonna be a long walk down there, so... It's probably a good idea for us not to... go down there at nighttime.
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
I'm gonna slash you the neck. I'm gonna slash you if you keep fucking singing that. I'll decapitate your ass and shove your head up your goddamn ballsack and let you choke on them if you keep singing that stupid song. Jesus fucking Christ, Prompto. If you're gonna sing it, at least sing it in your goddamn head.
Where's the damn sun?
Okay, seriously, is there like a... Oh my god, okay, I think it's impossible for me to... I'm supposed to go backwards, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I could get there, can I? I need to find a different route instead. In order to get to that waterfall. Because there's like fences around the area that I can't get to. Okay, hold on, I have an idea. Ooh. I have an idea. Let's see here. Okay, so... I'm guessing this indicates the roads, right? Now, there's this blue area. I want to investigate what that blue thing is. Let me try driving. And I'll see... What I can do when I'm driving.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Whoa, when the hell did we have a... no longer have a convertible? Well, that's interesting. Alright.
So, Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
How about more shots of Gladio?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, I haven't seen Gladio in a whole lot of pictures. Prompto will take more pictures of Gladio until resting again. Okay. Sure, why not? Is there like a safe bridge down here or what? Right, there's a little bit more. Is this. Nope, still a little bit. No, wait, no, that's a tunnel, is it? Oh, fuck, okay. There's gotta be a way to, like, get over there somehow. Alright, let's make a huge... Can we make a U-turn somehow? We can't, okay. I guess we're gonna have to reverse ourselves. This is gonna be awkward as fuck. Yeah, this is gonna be awkward as fuck. Okay, can we go to the left side instead and reverse? Alright, that's much better. Much, much better. Okay, I'm not sure if there's a left side there, but... Actually, no. It's probably perfect. Okay, now we can reorient ourselves. No, don't... Sorry, sir! Sorry! Oh, I could... Oh, okay, there's a U-turn button by pressing square. Alright. Huh. Okay. This is gonna be one tough time to get to that waterfall. It's already goddamn 8 a.m. Alright, let's just keep driving to see how far we can go until we can get to that waterfall. Wait! Oh, derp me. Is that... Was it really that easy?
Was it really that easy? Nice weather.
There was a goddamn... Oh, shit. So I kind of, like, walked myself well over that way for nothing. Whoops. Okay. Ingus, how the fuck did you get down here? What the shit? I was jumping down onto my way in order to get a shortcut view. You just... Did you jump down there too? What the hell? Huh. I think it's like fucking lightning fast or shit. Or some shit. Okay. How do we get over there? Yeah, I think we just follow this pathway. We should easily get there, right? Okay, what the fuck was I thinking when I was going over that bridge? I guess I was just trying to find a shortcut way, but... Whoa! What is that cobra looking piece of shit? And what level is it? I'm curious. Hold on.
On your left!
Thanks. I know, don't yell! Oh, Jesus Christ, yeah, we're not ready to fight that thing at all. Let's get the fuck away from that thing. On the other hand, who are those?
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
Okay.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, all right. By all means.
Alright, Gladius. Let's see if you can do it. Ha! Yeah, these guys are actually not that bad. Alright, so they're not weak to fast swords. Oh my god! Whoa! Okay, they're weak to my pinky sword?
Watch this!
But, it's only doing like... Oh, there's doing 70 damage. Probably not best for me to do that though, okay.
Careful! Don't let him get you!
Alright, so who has my weapon again? Right, I should be careful not to get hit again. Oh! He's vulnerable, so we could easily kill him. If we cannot target another guy... that's fine. He broke his armor, I think, so... Perfect. Nice dodgy there, dude. I'm running out of MP, you gotta be careful! Ooh, someone help me, 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 someone help me! I'm gonna rest up here just in case. Prompto's in danger too, okay. Thanks. Where's Prompto? Where the fuck's Prompto? Okay. Prompto, rescue! Wrong button! I press... Okay. No. I wanna rescue you.
I messed up again.
Okay, we all make mistakes. Elixir. One for Prompto. I think I'm fine with my own. I just need a potion. I think that's it.
Prompto, how about you calm down before you get yourself killed?
Alright. That guy's in stasis. Oh crap, I can't. Alright, we did. Success! Wait, am I stuck? Well, that was weird. Okay, is there a good place for me to. I don't think so. Okay, that's right. Prompto, let me see what you can do. Although that guy's almost dead, so it doesn't really matter. Nice!
Nice one, Prompto!
Nice. All right, you're kind of proving yourself to be not much of a liability now. Again, it could be because of the stats that increased on you. Yeah, not only that, but these guys are actually higher level than us, so that's gonna be even more impressive if you manage to get them down. Bam! Alright.
What can I say?
Good job, guys. Now avoid that snake creature because that guy's gonna kill us easily.
I've come up with a new recipe.
At a time like this?
That's for you.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
What the hell was that cutscene all about?
Can't wait to try it.
Okay. You come up with a new recipe twice. You really need a cutscene to showcase that twice. I feel like that's gonna be a little bit, tiny bit annoying if he keeps doing that. If he comes up with a new recipe, I better fucking see it. Oh, let's rest here a little bit. Actually, no, I think we're fine. Wait. No, I think that's, we're still healing slightly, but I think as far as, like, HP gains, that's kind of as max as we can go. Until, like, we properly rest up or something. Alright.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What look behind the waterfall. Say?
I think it says, come in.
Oh, that's simple, right? So, we're just gonna follow Prompto's advice, and if he gets us fucked...
An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
Yeah. Ooh, this looks really dark. Okay. Get your flashlights out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Alright. Well, gotta be careful.
Looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out!
Alright, how do we get up there? I mean, we could just teleport up there? No, we can't. What? Where the hell are you?
Well, here we are.
Ooh, a... Man, that's... They're not weak against anything. They're resistant to most of these. Holy shit. Still damage them, so... Were they weak to? Light attacks? Or where the fuck those things are? Fuck. Alright, that's a corner.
Ignis!
Thanks, Ignis.
Yep.
You like that? Solid! Was
all right.
That perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
I'm hoping it is. Alright, so, yeah, I'm wondering how you get up there because there's some sort of treasure there. Maybe we might have to backtrack a little bit. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna have to backtrack a little bit.
Slope? In slip sliding shoes?
Whoa. Down we go.
Yeah, we can. An imp, huh?
Things love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
Alright, now what? These guys are weak too? I don't know. I guess that's something we need to find out. Am I buffed up or something? How am I buffed up? I don't think I remember eating anything. Alright, daggers and gunshots. So... Daggers, of course, but I don't have any daggers. Fire, they're resistant to, so... Can't redo much for that. Yeah, the Matsume is really powerful weapon, so I should probably use that more often, but the thing is, it's kind of slow in its startup. Unlike these two weapons, where it feels like it's pretty strong. Yeah, it's pretty strong, it's fast though, but it's not as strong as the Matsume. I'm just brutally killing this dude. It's just called the Stab and Strike. You guys tired already, or what? There's really not much finesse, honestly, but whatever. Oh shit, am I poisoned? Oh crap, I'm poisoned! Is that only a temporary thing, or do I have that, like, forever? Alright, there we go. Okay, it looks like it's only a temporary thing, so... Whew! I gotta be careful from now on, huh? Alright. Let's just keep going. There's no way going back up there, huh?
So much for a little chill. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure there's something if we look.
Alright, just keep looking. Oh, crap. Okay, so this is the slide again. So we go down here.
Again.
We'll just slide down.
Really?
Oh. Alright, guys. Careful. Watch your step. Is this progress? I feel like that might be progress. I'm gonna go this way instead. Unless that's progress. I don't know. Carbon bank. Oh! I didn't mean to! I don't want to fall down! Whoa. Okay, you. Okay, naked spider lady. A little bit of help here, guys? Looks like it does electrical attacks, alright. Ow. Things better be weak to fire. Because that's the only element, well, aside from electricity, I guess. But it looks like it's using electricity, so... Wait! I might want to block, but okay. It looks like it's weak to the Matsume. Is it weak to two-handed swords? Yeah, it's weak to two-handed swords. Perfect. Alright. Nice job, dude.
Anyone dead?
Not now me. Are we gonna take a picture of that thing?
Does tired count?
Alright, so this looks like it's progress. So much for exploring this area. Oh, hey! Thanks, Street Fighter V. So much for exploring this area just to find... Oh, hey, hello. That's good. Yeah, so much for exploring this for the treasures. What is, ooh, more of these guys, huh? There's just amps, we can deal with them, right?
Well, here we are.
Yeah, they're not weak to anything, are they? Unless they're reduced.
Remember?
Nope.
Didn't mean to do that.
Okay, these guys are weak to gunshots, yeah. Just not any of my weapons currently. Ow.
You're on fire today.
Well, here we are.
Oh, careful, don't get poisoned again.
Bring out the shiny sword.
What shiny sword?
There's something that glows in the dark.
I mean, I'm in low health right now, so I don't think that's really a good idea to do, but. Actually, I forgot, I do have that shiny sword, so maybe I should equip that with something. Just nothing too drastic. Maybe I should get rid of my engine blade, actually. This one actually does a lot of damage. Hold on. So, Sword of the Wise, King Build, Wall, Protect Realms. It devastates Fogwood's preemptive warp strike. From great feats and expands realm. This was his halberd. It wreaks havoc with slow but mighty blows. Okay, so this is... Kind of like the Matsume in a way, but...
Let's go!
I'm not sure if this is the one that decreases my HP over time, though. No, this one's the axe, so it shouldn't decrease my HP over time. Well, let's get it out just in case. Oh! That is a lot of damage. Although, no, yeah, it does decrease my HP over time. So I have to be careful when I use it.
Let's clean him up quick.
Gotcha!
Did I use it? I used it. Alright. Yeah, I might have been interrupted in the middle of my...
The Prince of Pain.
When yeah. I was trying to heal. Alright, I have to get up there somehow. How do I do that? Probably gonna be like a maze of itself, maybe. Alright, I think I... Oh, unless I'm going backwards. This is a dead end. Oh, but there is an item here. Stop jumping and pick it up. Alright, a star pendant, okay. Yeah, I might have to go backwards a little bit just to get there, because I remember the icicle areas here. Yeah, the ice crystals here that I've managed to absorb most of them. Alright, just careful and don't, yeah, proceed with caution. Just sidle your way through.
Watch your step.
Boom.
No more slip-ups.
Boom, 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 boom. Wait, I was trying to sing Wind Waker. For some reason, Luigi's Mansion was in my mind. Okay. Alright, we're almost there. Was this cave also- What the fuck is the magma doing here? Huh. I guess, alright. For some reason the fire was there, I'm not sure why, but eh. More the merrier, right? Oh. Hello, sir. Now these are- Yeah, they're resistant to pretty much everything, huh? Fuck.
Not good to throw dice in the dark. Be nice to brighten things up in here.
That's everything, right? Nope, there's one more plan. Bam.
No big deal.
Perfect.
And on we go.
Right.
Almost there, though.
So,
that
the glaive is through here?
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
There's a bunch of... Oh, there's also an electrical thing there, too. Let's absorb that. There's also shiny things there. Ooh. Wonder what this is. Also wood. How the fuck are we supposed to get back out? Now that I think about it. Now that's gonna be a huge problem.
Not a fan of mushy dessert.
Right way. Wait, what the hell did I? Are they weak to what? Weak? Are they weak to warp strikes? It might be. Someone's healing. Is the enemy healing or is that us? I can't tell actually. Okay, so yeah, they are weak to warp points. Okay. Store my MP. Where are they? I can probably do some. Yeah. Ah, shit! Yep. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, alright, I can just do that. That's fine. I'll get back up there, I promise. Wait. Can I...
Say your prayers.
Yeah, I can. Ow! Jesus Christ! Let me... There we go. Prompto, you... Fuck. Okay, Prompto's dead. What the fuck's a Ronin? Alright, I'm gonna have to get up there somehow real quickly. Can I? No, that's gonna- Oh, okay. That's my best bet if I, like, teleport up there immediately somehow. Okay. Come on! Alright. What the fuck's a Ronin doing here? What the hell is that thing doing to? Oh! This flan's still in the way, so... I'll deal with these guys before I- Oh! This Ronin is- Pain in the ass! Okay. I think he's just needs a high potion. And he should be good. I'm perfectly fine. I have plenty of HP. Jay, what the fuck are you doing? Okay. Alright. Hopefully that's good enough. I don't want to fall down. Ooh. What the hell's Ingus?
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Alright, so once the battle ends, yeah, that Ronin done a lot of damage, especially to Prompto. I wasn't able to save him in time. I guess no one else was able to save him in time either. God, I almost died too. Gotta be really careful when it comes to fighting these guys now. Oh, another Sidle area? That should be fine. Prompto, get the fuck out of the way! Prompto, are you serious? Prompto, get out of the way. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Okay. Tipsito, Turby Tiny. We're almost there, don't worry.
I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup.
You know, I still got some fire. I can burn you up if you want. We're almost there. If you're really that cold.
We gotta be. Right?
It's 18 o'clock, so... You tell me. Almost nighttime. Alright. Yeah, we're almost there. Looks like it.
Hey. Knock, knock.
We're there. Finally.
What? Can it ever be easy?
Never.
Mindfair, on the other hand. Oh, these guys are weak to lances. Perfect. We use that more often, huh? Fuck, okay, these imps are annoying as hell. Prompto, you need an elixir badly.
No problems here.
Next time, don't die.
Joke.
No, I'm not laughing.
Oh crap! Almost dead. Okay. Let me deal with these minor enemies because these projectile fuckers.
I'll be sure to get lots of picks.
Really? Yeah. Goddammit. All right, thanks. Fucker.
That's crossing the line.
Trust. You okay, Ignis? Right. Oh shit. Okay, you got the that dude. Careful. Here we go. There we go. And Gladios. Shit. The hell's up? There we are. It's a good thing we stocked up with these. Oh my god, there's two of them! Fuck! Help, 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 help! Help, help, help! Oh, what does she want in trouble? Fuck, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's use this. Oh, okay. I'm fine, I'm fine. Are these imps still back, or did he respawn, or... Alright, these guys, they're going down. I don't want to escape, don't... We're not done yet. Please tell me the HPs are not reset because we accidentally went into the battle. Alright. Alright, good. Their HP doesn't look like they reset or anything.
Hey, Prompto!
Oh, we don't have any. Oh, okay. Crap, crap, crap. You don't have a lance, but whatever.
Hi there, opening.
Alright, okay, good. You got a potion. Immediate. Oh, crap! Help me out, Prompto! 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 I'm dying here! Fucker! Fuck it. Give me a... Oh, damn it. Oh, I tried. Noctis, maximum HP drops to zero. You will fail in the battle. When he reaches zero, immediately use a recoverer to join the fray. I tried doing that. Oh, Phoenix down. I'm guessing. At least I got that thing. Okay. God, how the hell did this guy recover his HP? God, there's still imps as well. No, fuck it. I'm burning you motherfuckers. Oh, no. Nope. Wait, I'm looking at the wrong area. Enemy. That's the imps. Oh my God, why are these guys so, like, 100% kill? 100% kill. Alright. Just give me... No more fooling around. Just give me a high elixir, okay? I'm dying a lot. Fuck it. Did that do any damage? I can't tell. And I'm going backwards? Oh fuck, I think I might be confused or something. Yeah, I'm going backwards, okay. Fuck you. Alright, you good. Mind Fae, on the other hand. Alright, just one more, and then we're good to go. Oh shit, where is he, Ignis? Sorry, Ignis! I got you back, yo! Oh, okay, he got you back. Fuck. Jesus Christ. I think we're very under level in this area.
Going for it!
I can't tell. I don't think, Oh fuck, I think I was too soon. But at least he's vulnerable, so he might be weak too. Alright, there we go, he's dead. Is that it? Nope! There's still those flan enemies. Okay. At least those- Oh, fuck! One more of those fuckers? Oh. God, Jesus Christ, how many boss rushes are there? It's already 12 o'clock- Not 12 o'clock, 20 o'clock! Fuck. What is this? Gradually restores HP. Restores maximum for the whole party. Fuck it! It says for the whole party, right? So, I'm assuming- There we go! There might have been any other ways though, but it feels like potions are. Ah, fuck! Help a brother out! Fuck. Okay. I have no choice. Use my last elixir. Okay. This is bad! Ooh, get the fuck away from that frozen breath thing. Oh, fuck, I'm confused again. God, I hate this attack so much. Okay. No more. That's fine. I still have some elixirs on me. And I'll help you out, Ignis. Prompto can do that too. Okay. What other items do I have? Ether restores MP. Don't need that. Allows to avoid enemy attacks. Boost attack. Mega Phoenix down. Okay. Fallen members back to life. To full. All fallen members. Okay, so I have to make sure I'm the last one dead. Or something. Alright, down. One more flame to go, and just one more of those tiny enemies. No, fuck!
Can't stop now.
What can I say?
Oh shit. He's using something. He's doing something. I'm running out of. Oh, he's vulnerable. Just wait on him. Please tell me this is the last mind player. Jesus Christ.
Can go back outside?
That was a close one.
Survey says.
For comfort. I'm comfortable just being alive.
Yeah, this has to be the last area. It looks like a tomb. There better be a sword there or something, otherwise we're fucked if. Oh my god, 40 minutes of this. I think we're done. Let's just take it. And we'll be done for the recording session for today. Oh, that's a bow, so it's a projectile weapon. Oh, it looks like a bow. Of course, I'm guessing it also decreases our HP along the way, too. Not as King Conjure, our meager L1 and R1. His arsenal of royal arms, when the circular our meager bar is full, the bar fills as Noctis attacks and defends, and all his abilities are strengthened with the royal arms are active. Okay. Our meager Nexus has been... Okay. I probably will forget that by the next recording session. Just in case, definitely try and remind me. So that's very important. Alright. Let's get the fuck back to our... whatchamacallit. Our, hotel. That's a safe place, right? We're not gonna... Having another mindfuck?
Knocked! You okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disc of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, right. Gotta report to Talcott.
Basing it to Regalia to Hammerhead. Although, we kind of want to go back to Lestalem if we can. Oh, to Hammerhead? What? No, I wanted to... Or that works too. Game over. The game over ends when Noctisatia fails to fall to zero. You can load most of your recent save or simply return to the title screen. That works too. Today was a long recording session. Jesus Christ, it's nighttime already? What time is it right now? 6:14. I'm assuming I've been recording for 4 hours, so... It was 2 o'clock when I recorded, and now it's nighttime. Jeez. I don't think I'm going to be recording another episode today. I'm probably just going to be busy editing videos. But yeah, whew. That took a while. I'm kind of hungry now, so I probably should eat dinner after we return home and whatever and whatnot. Yeah, we get a lot of experience just at the cost of a shit ton of potions. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to grind later on just to match up the level. To or at least the appropriate level, because we were dying a lot. But yeah, Jesus Christ, how long is this loading time though? I know it's a good game and all, but still, loading times are of course nitpicks, so we just wish that there was some way to... Okay, so we're back to Hammerhead. I was kind of hoping to I was kind of hoping that we go back that town, because I think that gave us like a huge experience boost. But hey, whatever. I think here is fine. Let's just stay here.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Where the fuck do you take baths here anyways? Is it inside there? Is there a bathroom in there or what? Damn, that's a lot. Alright. We've been playing this game for around 6 hours and 31 minutes, damn. And we still have yet to upgrade Ignis's cooking level. Alright, this is gonna be a lot. That's 3. I think 2, actually. Might be 2 or 3 levels that we did. Whew! And a lot of AP to boost as well. That's good. We're definitely increasing our survivability. Okay. I take a picture of that with the enemies right there. I really want to know why it's always saturated. Is that how he likes his pictures or what? He certainly took my advice when he said take more pictures of... That's a badass pic.
Yeah, I know.
There, that's a badass pic, so that should be good for the thumbnail. Definitely a lot of pictures of... that's a badass pic. I should probably put that as a thumbnail too. All right.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh.
Why you gotta be so good... photogenic?
It's actually a pretty good photo of the enemy, so I'll save that.
Perfect timing.
Really, you took a picture of him almost dying.
That must have hurt.
Hell yeah.
Thanks for taking a photo of me being impaled to death. Jesus Christ. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Prompto, you're such a horrible friend, you know that? Okay, it's saving. I should probably save, the game manually too, just in case. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the future of my Let's Plays. This is Basinger, signing out.